Welcome back to Grania HD Remaster. It's time to see if we can exploit Lily. Again, not like it's really that time efficient. Man, I'm wasting all these days. I mean, Justin's like itching to go get on the boat and go to the new continent, and I'm seeing how much allowance I can get out of Lily. No, damn it, that's not what I wanted to do. Oh boy. Somebody's being impatient. Because I want to know the answer, but I don't want to spend too long doing this either. I mean, granted, it's only been like a minute, but you know. I want to know. I mean, again, obviously, this is not worth doing time-wise. She's angry, good. That's the first step. Granted, a few days have passed, but it's fine. Yeah, no, I think you can get 1G every single day. That's not really, again, not worth it, considering everything. Anyway, we're supposed to go to the train station, correct? And get on a train to go visit the Lek Mines to get Java's wallet back. Huh. Actually, how's my inventory? Inventory RPG. We'll be alright. Actually, I don't need that Resu potion. Eh, let's bring it. It'll be fine. Jeez, RPG, you're worrying over nothing. No. Actually, I'm going somewhere. Well, that's awfully nice. I mean, we could definitely pay for it. But I'm not gonna say, oh no, I don't want a freebie. I'm not gonna do that. That would be silly. One Parm Spotted Poison Slug Lunch. The poison slug thing. Black Ribbit. That doesn't sound... Oh, Puffy loves chocolate. That actually doesn't sound too horrible. No, thank you. And he keeps eating the poison slug. Oh boy. Anyway. Hi. Actually, that's why I'm here. So Parma's the only way to get to the new continent. Huh. Well, It considering what it looks like on the world map, it is possible that it's just because of distance and steam engine ships and whatnot. You know, it's... you have to be that close to actually make it. Because otherwise it wouldn't be cost-effective. You know, you couldn't bring enough goods or passengers and blah blah blah. Like, you could make it from further away. But you'd have to sacrifice passengers, or goods, or whatever else to bring more fuel. Also, that train got a lot shorter. Oh, of course. I mean, we're not trying to do anything too dangerous. We just want to return, you know, an old man his wallet back. And hopefully get a favor in return. That's all we're really here for. Some butterflies. Yeah, they weren't kidding about the mine thing. We can't go in, which is perfectly fine. Huh. Java's house. Yeah, he definitely should have locked it. Not to mention the fire is going. Does anybody recognize that face? You're a couple of thieves, get away from my wallet. Yeah, Java is the image that I've used for my, like, YouTube avatar thing since I put up my first video somewhere back in 2010. I just, for some reason, like, that's... I don't even remember my rationale or why I chose that. But, you know, that was first LP being this game. It was like, sure, why not? And I've just never seen any reason to ever change it. And, well, this game being what it is for me personally, I don't have any reason to change it. And yeah, he's a completely minor character from one of my favorite games. It's just... I don't know. I can't really explain it. It's just one of those things. Yeah, you're kind of standing right next to his wallet. Java's not a very nice man, either. Then again, he is an adventurer, retired or otherwise, and he found a couple of kids standing really close to his wallet, so... He's a little strange. Yeah. Yeah, don't call him retired. He does not like being called a retired adventurer. Yeah, that would actually be nice. That's why we came here for it. And the wallet and the whole misunderstanding, that was just, you know, circumstance. We'd only really return the wallet, so it'd be like, hey, these kids aren't too bad, but, you know, timing being what it is. Not to mention the whole meeting with Ligeti. So it's not like, you know, this is something that we just feel in our gut. We don't have any tangible proof that we can show people, but we have proof in what we've experienced. Maybe? Gimme, gimme, never gets. Trial? What trial? Sure? So, the not retired adventurer is giving us a adventurer test? Alright. That armor might be a few sizes too large for him. Then again, he is not exactly a young man anymore, so he might have shrank in it. Hopefully he washes it occasionally, but how would way people were talking in the, totally not bar, it might be stinky. Oh! Why haven't you done it? No! Yeah, show me your spirit as beginner adventurers. Yeah, you can rest with him and you can save your game, too. Which... Oh, that's so nice. Every time I go to the save screen, it's just like... That is just so nice. I don't know, maybe that's like a really minor detail that I'm getting really excited about, but that is really nice that it loads that fast. Even if you emulate the PS1 version, it doesn't go that fast. Yay! Audio glitch, and Green slimes? Really? Again? Yeah, green slimes again. Thankfully, they didn't get an update. And at this point, considering Justin's getting really close to one-shotting them, Hell, Sue beats him in one combo. That's a counter, that's fine. As long as... Actually, I should have showed cover-up, shouldn't I? Yeah, it's fine. There are some new enemies. I think it's mostly, other than the new enemy, I think it's just mostly, stuff we've seen thus far. So, this is not that bad. The Lek Mines is huge. It's also one of those places in games... There's the new enemy. That I always feel like I'm missing something. You know that feeling? And spider spelled incorrectly. Of course. And you guys aren't doing anything interesting. I don't think they're actually that much tougher than the stuff that we've been fighting up until now. Hell, with a counter, Justin one hit it. And there goes that. Actually, I think at this point we want to give you maces, don't we? For the more defense. Yeah, they're worth a little bit more experience. Weapon skill's still going up at the same rate, but that's not really that much of a surprise. Status? Yeah, we want to give you a mace. You're falling behind on that. At least give her the good one, you know? At the very least. And this is one of those instances where I go, yeah, the compass is not going to really help you. Baby bats, which, yeah, this stuff is also... Are the spiders doing it? No, not currently. Still no. The baby bats, did I mention this, do have a special attack, but they have 18 HP. I'm not really worried about them actually getting it off. And you ran out of move and couldn't actually complete it. That's unfortunate. Thankfully, once they get about halfway through the weight section, they have decided on what they're doing. That is... move level down 1. Basically, the way the attribute status works, like, minus 1 is a certain percent, minus 2 is a certain percent, it goes all the way down to 7, or all the way up to 7. There is a percentage somewhere, and I forget the actual numbers, but that is what it is. I think level 1 is 10%. Off the top of my head. I don't know what the rest are, but I'm pretty sure level 1 is 10%. Work cloth. I actually might not have needed that armor for you. No, that's actually a downgrade. So, buying that was not a terrible decision. Huh. Oh, also, Sue is part way into her second star. Yeah, depending on when you get the... Like, I don't know the actual numbers on this and how it actually works, but whatever skills that are tied to that ability, the higher they go over the minimum to learn it. Like, if Justin gets his new ability... I don't even remember what his next ability that he gets from leveling skills, that skill is going to have the very, very small fraction of a star. As those skills go up, you get more and more stars until it gets up to 5 stars, which is the max. It's pretty much just an execution time thing. Which is more or less the most useful part of the whole thing. Baby bats. Justin's axe level. Do I want to give you a sword for more wit? I kind of do. It is one less attack, but again, it's the wit that I'm after. Going across the IP gauge faster is always a good thing. I think this is an attack item. Yeah, grenade, don't care about that. Although, it is worth a decent amount, so it's not exactly a horrible thing either. It really isn't. That's a lot of bats. And that's 3 groups of bats dead. No sense in showing the quarter of a second between each combat. I'm not sure what the gold's worth at the moment, actually. It might be 3, it might be 30 rather. This is a 0 afterwards RPG. But it doesn't matter. Got a decent amount of money though. There's some more. Pretty much. Hi. At least it's not an ambush. Actually, instead of worrying about Justin's wit, what you should do, RPG, is take a look at this. Maces for the next one, 5 more. Well, the maces is doable. I don't think the bows is too much right now. 6 and 4. Yeah, swords is the right way to go. Well, I could get the 4-arm maces pretty quick, but the moves are very good. Some of them are ridiculously good. Some of them are absolutely broken, but, you know, I always feel it feels like that should be a false wall that you could open up and actually gain access to something. Herbs? Sure, why not? I mean, why not? I think that whole wing is done. Again, the Lek Mines always feels like I'm forgetting something, like I'm missing something. There should be something that I have not picked up. Mostly the items. I don't remember if there's a, new enemy. That might be an ambush. Nope. It's fine. Orcs! 70 HP, which is substantially more than, I think the slimes have 45. So yeah, that's a decent upgrade. However, I have a decent amount of SP left. Just in case Justin doesn't kill that one. V-slash. I like how there's just a slight echo. 3 HP figures. There's a, mace level. Good. Yeah, just a regular attack. There's that sword level. What a finch. Can't really show what they do when you kill them. But, sword leveled. I go to this menu a lot. You're just gonna have to get used to that. Yeah, let's level swords up some more. Wait till it gets to 5. Switch to maces for a little bit. There's our big treasure of the area. Another grenade, that's another 140 gold. Rubber boot. Oh, +1 defense. Not really worth giving up the move. Again, both characters can use maces, so if you really need the defense, just switch to maces. Why are you guys in the wall? Like, no, really, why are you in the wall? You shouldn't be. Yeah, let's kill the spiders. Let's give the, orc a chance to do something. Special attack would be best, but yeah, 6 damage, that's actually, what have I been dealing with mostly, like 2s and 3s? So that is a significant uptick. As opposed to what we've had so far. Do you have special abilities? Who are you hitting? Justin. Not necessary, but it's a lot better than getting countered. Like, damage-wise. Like, Sue has no problem with Ra-Ra healing people. It's Ra-Ra's 25 HP. At this point. Which, my max being 59 on Justin, that's more than enough most of the time. Getting down to half, I'm probably going to heal. And honestly, at the rate you get SP through physical attacks, getting hit, and all that other whatnot, It's not hard to keep everybody topped up. Slimes are nice and easy. Then again, they are kind of old, aren't they? That's the way out. We don't want to go that way. Anything? No, just section 2. There's a save point somewhere in here. Honestly, I kind of like to get to it. Because I think I've recorded quite enough parts in a row today. Oh, we can't. Oh, there's a thingy over there. Almost dropped right on those slimes, too. Safe helm. +2 for you. Plus one for you. I need to make it to a save point. Again, I mentioned this earlier, going in the direction of the arrow doesn't necessarily help. I'm gonna come back and kill you guys, don't worry, I will come back, but that's fine. That's not even an ambush, really? Oh, well, that's fine. How do I get to the save point? Another chest? This is probably going to... mining hammer. It's actually not that bad. I think that's actually better than the officer baton. Actually, substantially better than the officer baton. Now I can get rid of the wood pole. Where, oh, where is the save point? Don't worry, I'm going to come back and kill all these things. We haven't really explored too much on the treasure side. I want to save and call it a day. Pretty much. Potion, sure, I'll grab it on the way. Wound salve, why not? Says these things. Actually, there's a shield there. Eh, maybe later. Ah, I gotta know what it is. He's trying to end the party. He's like, ah, I gotta go get that. And that's it for them. What is this shield? Oak shield. Well, you actually have to go to the armor. That's actually better than the mittens we bought. Quite a bit better. Well, Justin was kind of using a cutting board, so that's a massive increase for him. There it is. Anyway, next time, more... Oh, it's so nice. I know, RPG, it's just a save thing loading, it's fine. But that's actually really good. Like, I really like the fact that it loads that fast. Anyway, yes, more Grania next time. Until then.